My calculations are wrong. Please. Let's go. We need one more. Give me the ball. Please. Please. Come on. Go all the way. Please. What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Cito. Welcome back to the channel. And welcome to an episode of My Road to the Show as we continue on being the greatest two-way player of all time. But now it's time for one of my favorite events, the Home Run Derby. As you guys know, I am a switch hitter, and every time I play the Home Run Derby, it's always lefty. So this time, I'm going righty all day. I'm going righty all day, guys. And if you guys enjoy these episodes like this, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, and let's get this. Look at that. Cito, number one. We're going against Yordan Alvarez, Ronald Acuña Jr. A lot of juniors, and I myself a junior in real life. So let's do this, guys. Cito, looking into the crowd. Looking at his boys right now, the juniors and the juniors, literally. And let's go, guys. Let's go. Two-time champion. Can I make it a three-piece? We're going against Mr. Burger. Damn, my boy Burger on point. Let's see what he got. Let's see what he got. Back. And already the first swing of 446-footer. Oh my God. Okay, let's skip this. And okay, Burger 15. That's not too bad. Cito batting righty for the first time in Home Run Derby. Can he go for a three-piece? First home run, only 399. I could have sworn that was like a bomb. Let's go. Cito batting righty for the first time in his Home Run Derby career. Trying to make it a three-piece. And right now, three swings, three home runs. Let's go. Okay, my boy, I heard throwing a slider, but I'm taking it deep. Oh, yes. Oh, damn. Oh, come on, Cito. Oh, that's a bomb. Oh, that's not a bomb. Never mind. There it goes. Wow, it hit the, like, a few inches from a home run. That's another one right there. Number five. One third of the way. You guys see that? He's out here throwing sliders. Inside sliders at that. Come on. Oh my God. Look at y'all, bro. What are you doing? Out here throwing sliders. What the? Oh my God. There's nothing I can do now. Look at that. If I take that deep, I'm going to go. Come on, please. Take him deep. Let's go. 464. Let's go. Numero ocho. That's another one. That's all I got to do. Just start swinging inside pitches. Watch this. Okay. That one. Deep. Let's go. That's another one. I don't need energy. Out of energy, guys. We got this on point. Let's go. No Gatorade for your boy. I got this. And wow. That's, oh my, wow. I power swung at that. My boy, please. Thank you. Like I said, I don't need nothing. No, oh my God. Yo, can you stop throwing me inside sliders, please? I refuse to take a goddamn break. I'm not taking the goddamn break. Come on, baby. Number 14. Wow. I would have lost. Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying? That I would have lost? Huh? Let's go, tie game. And with 30 seconds left to spare, line drive, and wow, I really thought I had that one right there. Come on. That's the one right there. Are you kidding me, bro? That's the, oh, no way. No way, guys, no way. Let's, oh, no way. Please, give me another swing. No, oh my God, what happens now? What happens now? I guess this whole thing that I did by not taking a damn break really cost me the match. So what happens now? Tiebreaker, first round. Tiebreaker rule, ties in any round are broken by a 60-second swing off with no additional time added. If the tiebreaker made after the swing off, the batters will have successive three swing offs until there is a winner. Too many swings, all right. Burger, let's see what he got. We're gonna fast forward to the boy Cito though. Wait, hold on. What's the record? Oh, okay, only five. Only five, we need that. That's a bomb. Oh, damn. That was a towering wall scraper at that. Let's go. Look at that, towering shots. Come on, Cito. Let's go. Three. That's crazy. It took us 30 seconds to hit three. So that means we need... Oh, my God. My calculations are wrong. Please. Let's go. We need one more. Give me the ball. Please. Please. Come on. Go all the way. Please. No. Wow. No way. That's unbelievable. That's crazy. Cito. The momentum was on his side, but unfortunately, not enough to beat Burger. And just like that, Cito's dream of being back-to-back-to-back home run derby champion is over. If you guys enjoyed that, I'll hit that like button, subscribe. I really enjoyed that right there. I'm not gonna like go back or nothing like that. I don't really care, so you know. It's all for fun. Now let's fast forward. Okay, this guy better win. This guy better, you know what? Let's go next round. Burger, you better beat Casas. And as far as Ronald Acuña Jr. and Rafael Devers, I'm gonna have to go Devers. You know, lefty sweet swing, you know what I'm saying? You can never beat that. All right, here we go. Next round. Burger taking it, okay. That's what, damn, hitting 20 bombs, okay. And then it looks like they went, yo, Burger went to another tiebreaker? Insane, and your boy Cito got that Devers. Here we go. Burger, you better win this. 21, yo, Burger's on point. There's no way he's gonna get 20. Let's go! All right, guys, give it a round of applause for Jake Burger, the winner of the Home Run Derby. Wow, guys, wow. Cito tried his hand at being a right-handed batter for the first time as a Home Run Derby, and unfortunately could not make it a three-piece. But nonetheless, this was fun as hell. Hope you enjoyed, and let's keep it going to the All-Star game.
Welcome if you just joined us, John Schaube and Chris Singleton.
And here we go, guys. In Kansas City, your boy is only going to bat, or should I say, play against one hitter. That's all I got to do. Just get one out. Let's get one out. Come on, Cito. With a fastball strike. We're going to go with a slider on the outside. Ooh, okay. We're going to end this with a got a Julio changeup down right here. With the speed and, woo, wow, he actually hit that. The disrespect. We're gonna go with running fastball right here. Can we catch him looking? Oh, he swings at the first base. Get that, my boy, pass it to me. Oh my God, with the backhanded flip to Cito. And the ball game is over. Cito gets the save in his third All-Star appearance, or second, I don't even remember. And that is ball game. Let's go, guys. I really enjoyed that. Hit that like button and let's go. All right, guys. We made it to the Home Run Derby and the All-Star game. Or should we passed it. Let's play a couple more games here. Matter of fact, let's finish this whole month right here and then we're going to leave it like that. Let's go. Wow, we're losing. So we're just going to skip this piece and thank you. We won that game? We won that game! What? I literally... Wow! You see, this is an exact example of games that I skip. I usually just tend to not play it because our team never really be coming back like that. But wow, they scored four. Four! Absolutely insane. Take it 3-1. Nothing really happened to it, you know what I mean? So, see, yeah, that this are really not important, but once in a while, your boy skips it and gets the W randomly. Anyways, let's keep going. Against Matt Manning. 70 game hit streak, and I forgot to change my batter to switch hitter. Here it goes, deep to left. He caught it. Oh, he caught it. Wow, the way he was running, I thought it was going to hit the wall. We're going to drive in all runners. Let's go. I hope so. Come on, Cito. There goes, deep to left. Come on, get out of here. Are you kidding me? Those are two bombs that I'm thinking is going to hit the wall or home run or something, man. Oh, Cito. And his base is loaded. All right, let's get this last out here. Oh, my God. Okay, for a second. Let's go. Come on, guys. The streak is on the line. We need this. There it goes. Perfect. Oh, yes. Oh, no. What? No way. Oh, my God. That's insane. I hit a perfect shot, and you're telling me he didn't score. Cito, what the? Let's go. What a play. What a throw. What a play. What a everything. With the bottom of the eighth. Guys, we need this. We need this. Please. Current hit streak 70. We need this, guys. We need this. The streak is on the line. He throws 87 miles. Who is this guy? Throwing 87 miles an hour. That's insane. There it goes. Deep to left. Don't catch it. Gone. Four attempts it took. And he finally got it over the left fielder. Wow, just barely. And the streak is alive. Wow. Guys, that was straight trash, man. Straight trash. I can't bat righty. Cito, get that. Oh, we both dove and we cannot get it. Wow, that just sucks. That just sucks right there. Man, that was just straight basura by your boy Cito. But the streak continues. Let's keep it going. And this is it. 71 game hit streak. This is the last game of the season. My fault, not the season. Of the month, I should say. Excuse me. I'm out here thinking already of the playoffs. I can't see the goddamn ball. Oh, yes. Let's go. A solo YOLO. The way this guy almost had it. Look at that. Damn, look, yo. That was crazy. The streak continues, though. Here we go. There it goes. Line drive to left field. Home run. Wow. Barely made it. That's crazy. That was literally a wall scraper. Look at that. Wow, that was barely in the first row. Let's go. 2-for-2 right there. Oh, another one. No way. In El Gapo. Gone. Three homers batting righty. My boy out here is trying to get some revenge for how poorly he did in the home run derby. I'm just saying.
He's putting on quite the show.
Let's go, 3 for 3.
In now for the Reds.
3 homers.
And a pitch.
And Tito Bonds. Oh, yeah, that's a C. Let's go.
That was placed perfectly.
Who the hell's talking like that? That was mad creepy. Look, all I'm trying to do with 103 speed is try to get to 20 stolen bases. 20 stolen bases? Oh, yes. Save. What is that, number 20? Number 20, yes. Now I'm trying to get to 30. Number 30, safe. Let's go. Nice job, Blue. For a second, I thought he almost caught me. Look at that. Ah. Cito-san. That was an ugly slide. Let's go. No. Wow. Guys, I was at third for like no with no outs. At third with no outs. Unbelievable. What the hell? That was not what I meant to do. Oh, my God. Well, that could have been bad.
New inning getting started. Now, number 77.
Here we go.
Number 77.
Popped up.
No!
What a way.
Wow.
Here's Royce Lewis.
Well, that sucks. Looks like we're not tying this game at all. Yo, the momentum was crazy with that spin. Minion, replay that. Please, replay that. No. Wow, no type of replay, and they win the game. Just embarrassing. Just embarrassing. Look at that, 21 stolen bases. Second on the Reds. I love it. I love it. Anyway, guys, we're going to leave it right there. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe. And we're going to catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.